the dimension is in feet inches. I want dimension in feet only. That means dimension should be 1.5 feet. Let's see how to do it. QD for dimension style, press enter, then click on modify, then click on primary units, then click here on engineering and select decimal. Then in the suffix type single quote, then in the scale factor give 1/12, then click on OK, close. Here now dimension is in feet. Thanks for watching. We will stop.